My name is Elizabeth Acevedo. I'm a writer and poet, and today I'll be sharing a poem by Miss Lucille Clifton entitled Blessing the Boats at St. Mary's.
May the tide that is entering even now, the lip of our understanding, carry you out beyond the face of fear. May you kiss the wind, then turn from it, certain that it will love your back. May you open your eyes to water, water waving forever. And may you, in your innocence, sail through this to that.